is that the most important thing to get done at this point is to get moving. The most important thing is to put in place around the world measures that start to bend the curve. The notion that we have to decide today or tomorrow exactly where we're all going to be in 2020, exactly where we're all going to be in 2025, 2030, 2050, and so on, I think is mistaken. The thing that matters the most, as I tried to emphasize here, is the cumulative emissions over a period of time. We want to get on trajectories that are consistent with achieving cumulative emissions that can keep us below 2 degrees. If we find, and I believe we may find as we start to get on those trajectories, that it is easier and cheaper to reduce emissions than many people now think, we will have lots of incentive to go further, because in the meantime, the symptoms of damage from climate change are likely to continue to increase.